Yes, I know. He looked at me. Oh, I really don't care, Zelda. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Ugh. I am afraid. I have a feeling that a man, he is such a terrible power. Fuck off, come on. Zelda's letter. Text is so slow. Bloop, bleep, bleep. First song learned, anyway. Okay. She leads me out. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, come on, please. Okay, the start of my adventure begins here. Do that. I can remember you could. Yeah, you can. Climb up this chain. Jump down. You get 20 rupees. handy just to show you. I'll go up to the before I actually go to Wake Up, Death Mountain, I'm going to go up to the ranch first. There's my heart. Okay, let's go into here. We talked to Talon. I think his name's Talon, I can't remember. Let's see. I'm gonna try and do this. This is like you have to find all the chickens or something. Why did I have to pay for that box? Try it again. Nice one, I got a bottle of milk. Nice one. Alright, if you look at him a wee bit, he looks a wee bit like Mario, and he also has, if you look down, he has a wee Bowser thing on his chest. That chicken's trying to give him a blowjob the wrong way. Anyway, let's go talk to Malon. I'm actually going to equip this. As far as her name is Epona. Isn't she cute? There we go. Donna likes me. Yay! Why the fuck is Owl there? Why is he here? You like me now, you pony? Haha. What a thing! Ha! Skulle jag kunna ta bara ta bara.